one of my colleagues, he took care of his mother and she was dying.
And he said one day, he said, the more he feel attached to his mother, the more he feel suffering. But he said he couldn't do, he couldn't control his mind. He understand that happened. The more he feel attached, the more he feel suffering, but he couldn't control his mind. How can we do? How can we advise him?
其实佛经当中就讲到我们对任何一件事情越执着越痛苦，包括对家人也好，对财务也好，对地位也好，就越执着越痛苦。所以我们应该有必要就是将它就对这件事情就不能太执着，因为太执着也是不管对母亲也好，对其他人。 那一定会是就是产生各种痛苦，因此我们佛教当中就是讲这个看破放下，也就是说减少就是痛苦，完全断掉痛苦是有一定的困难，但尽量就是需要减少痛苦。那么通过它的减少痛苦之后呢，就是才能就是减少执着之后，才能就是减轻它的痛苦。